Hi, today I'm going to show you how to hide and unhide the modules in Vtiger 7. Go to the upper left corner of the screen and click on the menu button. Now go to the more settings and click on the CRM settings. From the CRM setting page, click the module management drop down menu and then click on the module. From here, you can use checkboxes to enable or disable modules. This hides or shows modules from all the users of the Vtiger. Thanks for watching the video.